LSU's beach volleyball program took the sand for the first time in the spring of 2014 after hiring Russell Brock in the role of associate head coach the year prior to build the program from the ground up. In 2017, after Brock's promotion to head coach, the Tigers made their first appearance in the NCAA Beach Volleyball Championships held in nearby Gulf Shores, Alabama. Under Brock's direction, the Tigers have established themselves as a top five national program and have advanced to three consecutive NCAA tournaments, finishing third in 2019. The Tigers' successful foundation has been built by recruiting Louisiana talent. Emma Hiller from St. Joseph's Academy in Baton Rouge. Megan Davenport of Mount Carmel Academy in New Orleans. Katie Lindelow from Mandeville High School. Tony Rodriguez of nearby Santa High School. And Kristen Nuss, also from Mount Carmel Academy. High school prep athletes in Louisiana have been motivated to achieve their own success on the beach, inspired by the national success of LSU.
If they worked really hard to get on such a good team and get so good, then that means that I can do it too.
I think it's encouraging all of us from down here to like want to be like them and want to succeed as well as they do, and it just pushes us every practice to get better and do the best that we can.
It has been a motivating factor because most of the girls on the LSU Beach squad are from around here, and so it's really inspiring because like that could be me one day.
Yeah, I think it definitely motivates you. Like, seeing those girls and watching them progress at such a high level, like that actually motivated me, just watching them, you know, online. And as they grow bigger, I think it makes the junior level want to follow them and follow in their footsteps and, you know, strive for that.
LSU's success on the beach, I think it's definitely helped me to get a better understanding of, hey, these girls are from Louisiana. They went to Louisiana high schools. Like, I know that school. That girl, I could have played against her, and look where she is. She's competing for a national championship. She's obviously very successful. Like, that could be me. I could work that hard and do that. So that's definitely motivated me to want to be that girl.